Greetings, this is Vlodril, and welcome back to Let's Play Tyranny. Alright, what's this? We have some items, that's fine. I thought we would do something with this instead of just break the previous one per story. This is why I really made the library second. Apparently not though. Alright, so we are at the rivers, twin rivers, to find someone. Nope, side quests. Deserter March, twin rivers, find Sandro. So I'm not sure I believe this here, by the way, so we'll see how truthful she has been with us. Can we actually pass that way? Yeah, okay.
Can't do that. More bodies.
That's a lot of bane. All right, you. You.
Nope, sorry.
Damn, that was a lot of damage.
On it.
Kill me.
By your command.
Hit all of them. And fireball.
I'll take care of
it. Okay. You know what? Let's drink one. Just in case. Shit. And these guys do a ton of damage to me. I probably don't need to. Let's drown this person.
Nobody saw that, right?
Ah, took forever to do that. Well, we'll rest.
Take that.
That's fine.
Hey, nobody saw that, right?
Fall before me.
All right, another really good weapon which I don't really need. Let's search his body so then I'll rest. Cool. I don't see anything over here though, so.
Sorry, I can't.
No, Sandro. I'm guessing he won't be inside the old walls, so he should be somewhere around.
See that?
Let's go slower. They might have another trap over there. I see something.
Have a look here.
Again, it's really good that you can see them on the actual
right
game, not just that they appear suddenly. I mean, I keep hitting them because I suck, but they have done a really good job with the traps, I feel. Okay, nothing over here. Maybe up here, which I've been here before, but maybe something changed. Yep. There is someone over there. Look at that. Stay back, I'm armed. I don't wish to speak to anyone right now. You are somewhat oddly dressed for a Bronze Brotherhood mercenary. Oh, I'm not actually a Bronze Brotherhood soldier. It was the only way I could see to get out of Lithian's Crossing alive. Deia was trying to find me. I thought it best to disguise myself as the Brotherhood sellsword and follow them. Uh-huh. I know you killed Dreya's wife. I'm not sure, but we'll see. What? You must be joking. I would never. It's a lie. May Kairos track me down if I'm lying. I didn't kill Phaedra. She did. It was Deia. You saw her die? Won't be forgetting it no matter how hard I try. I watched her kill her own wife. It was during the last raid. Why? How should I know? Deia was never happy with her, and she wasn't happy that Phaedra and I were friends. Lan. Phaedra owned her home in Lithian's Crossing. Phaedra was Lethian's granddaughter. As Lethian's only known female heir, she inherited the land that Lithian Crossing sits on, but she didn't like to make a fuss about it. They, on the other hand, wanted more. This is mine. Phaedra bought it for me in Arden 10 years ago. I don't have any proof. All I can do is trust that as a Fatebinder, you know what I'm saying is true. If only it worked like that. That would be awesome. Let's save. Nope, nothing else. I wonder if I should have taken the necklace. But I'm a Fatebinder, so I don't give a shit. If I don't believe her, I can just kill her and no one would actually say anything. That's an insane amount of power to have. I haven't really exercised it that much, but really, if you think about it, it's kinda insane how you can do whatever you want within limits, of course, but still. Alright. Let's go speak with her. Man, this music. Very nice. Good job, Obsidian. But then I liked Pillars of Eternity music as well. What I didn't like in Pillars of Eternity was the story kinda didn't make sense and fell apart at the end. The characters, it had a couple of good ones, but the rest were kinda... Well, it had more than two, but... It was very uneven in that aspect. And the combat definitely needed work. This is a much more refined version of the combat system in Pillars of Eternity, much better one. I also like that you don't actually fight constantly, which was really, really, really annoying in Pillars of Eternity because it happened a lot. Not only in Deathmatch, but in the main game as well. You killed, I don't even know how many people, monsters, etc. It goes walk to feet, kill something. Walk another to feet, kill something else. Wow. You are so full of shit. I'm not interested. Really? You think that's probable that you will kill me?
Fall before me.
That was weird. I mean, what other choice did she have, I guess, but... Seriously, come on now. Alright, I want that. I want that too. Yes. This is +2 to resolve, right? Yep. I just have better things. +1 to quickness. +10 to subterfuge. Yeah. That's really good, actually. No, nothing. All right, but that quest is done.
Yes.
I would have killed her anyway, if not personally, you know, given her to the disfavor to die. But we are actually kinda in a judge. Dread situation, so we are the law, etc. So killing her also makes sense. So that's one down. We need to go to the Deserter's March. We have two quests there, and that should be it for this arc. Probably do the library next. This specific arc was really, well, the previous one was really dark, right. And the last 5-6 hours I've gotten some really good loot. I'm getting pretty good artifact wise. Anyway, let's see, what do we want? Journal. Missing a shipment, look for the weapons there, and speak with Gino. Yeah, which was somewhere over here. Can't believe I remember that. I'm impressed with myself. Alrighty, very nice. Who are you? You weren't there before. Nicandros. He winces and moans slowly, softly. Well, there is the shipment. You there thought I was dead, did you? Oh, he is forge bound. Was on my way to get this to the forge bound, seems they would be happening soon. What happened to you? Blade right in my back. Didn't even see who or what had done it, and they didn't take the shipment. That's weird. Yes. Is there a reason why we don't try to heal them? Again, this is the classic role-playing game dissonance that happens when you have the Phoenix Downs, you have the Resurrection, the heals, and you just watch people die. People that maybe you care and you don't want them to die. And you still do nothing about it because the story dictates it. I wish they find a way to fix that at some point. Find a more elegant way to deal with that. Wait a minute. He had loot. Alright, that was... both of those were very fast. I did those in one episode. Cool. I guess we'll go to speak with Graven us afterwards. And I'm pretty sure he could tell us to go to the library, because he gave us a choice in the beginning, right? Go to the crossing or the library. Alright, I think I'm going... to the Forge Bound. Should be over here. I'd wonder where Gino disappeared to think he was being framed as the wanted criminal. You did him a great service, Fatebinder. Cool. It's nice that she says that. Don't have anything to sell, by the way, since I'm here. I'll keep those. Alright, making money. We don't really have anything really decent to buy, so meh. Cool. Get some more money. And the rest too. I should do that before I go to us. So just go up and rest in the Mountain Spire. Well, I should do that anyway, because that's the way to the settlement, to the Iron Hearth. There it is. Alrighty. Very nice. All quests done. Alright, I'll end the episode here and I'll jump up to the spire. And I'll pick you up there. Thank you for watching. As usually, subscribe, like, leave a comment if you want to, and I will see you next time with more Tyranny.